Hey guys, okay, so today I have just brought off one of my, America's favorite pastimes, which is baseball. Baseball season, anyway. My favorite team, I grew up loving them, even though I wasn't really a baseball, fanatic until my sister got into it and started going to games and stuff. And so, as you can tell, I have yellow and green. Yeah, yellow and green for the Oakland A's. I am from the East Bay, so even though they didn't go to the World Series like the other Bay Area team, I still love them. Yeah. So, I hope you guys enjoy this, and if you'd like to see how I did it, keep watching. A primer, and I'm using two for shadow strokes. Oh, right here. So, yeah. Let me go ahead and put that on. You're going to take a white pencil. I'm using NYX Jumbo in Milk. And you're just going to put this in underneath your brow bone. That's going to act as a highlight on your lid to make the colors vibrant. And the inner tear duct to add a highlight, and then right underneath your lid right there. And then, of course, you're going to blend it out. So next, the color you're going to take is any matte black that you have. It can be sparkly black as well. Just take a little... It's not a pencil brush, it's not a, I don't know. It's the Revlon Contour Shadow Brush. And you're just going to dip it into the carbon. Well, I'm using carbon. Into the black, and then just apply it right at the ball right here. A vibrant green, which is this one for my 120... Where is it? Oh, right here. It's the third row down, fourth column in from the left. So, right here. And apply it on the second third of the lid and blend it with the black. Take a pencil brush and dip it into that black that you used. Just put it at the bottom of your lid right here. Take the green, this should, and put some on the tip of this, on the brush. Tap that off and blend just a little bit. Not too much on the bottom. And in the yellow rose, one, two, three, four from the right, right here, and put it right in the inner corner and blend it with that green. Put it underneath right here in the inner corner of the bottom lash line. Kind of blending brush that you want to use, and take like a neutral brown color. I'm using texture. It's like a brownish red sepia color. I love using this to blend like the outer or like the crease area so that there's no harsh lines. So that's what we're going to do with this color. And then you're going to take another flat brush, like super, super dense. I'm using the e.l.f. Eyeshadow C brush, and I'm taking my face powder, which is medium plus MSF. MSF natural, anyway, in medium plus. And I am going to be putting that in my highlight to blend out that texture color. You're going to take a pencil brush like this. I am using a 219 and take any shimmery white. Just dab a little bit and put it in the inside corners of the eye. And take a little bit more and right at the top of the arch, you're gonna apply that white. Put a layer of black eyeliner on, so let me do that. Take your lash glue and put a little bit on your lashes. The lashes I'm using are the, I'm using two on top of the other. It's the Dramatic Elf lashes. Just one of them wasn't as dramatic for me, so apply your lashes however you like. I'm using, a glue from Vietnam. I'm just gonna pop it on right there. And then put another layer of eyeliner. For lips, I'm not really going to use anything, just chapstick, so I can't find my chapstick right now. Oh, I could use this. It's from Avon. I don't know what it's called. And then I just twist it down, squeeze a little bit of the lip gloss, put it in the center of my lips, and feather it out. For the cheeks, all I use is my Lovejoy Mineralized Skin Finish blush, or mineralized blush. It looks like this. Like a really, really dark rose, shimmery, and I don't like put it on my cheeks, I put it on the outside. So yeah, that's pretty much it for the look. I will post pictures, and if you guys want to request me to do a look on your favorite baseball team, then go ahead, leave me a comment with, with the team name, and don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe to me if you haven't, and I will see you guys next time. Thank you for watching. Bye.